thanks to the charity Special Effects, I've managed to get a controller that allows me to play video games with one hand. This is the Evil Lefty one-handed controller. The way it allows you to play one-handed is by mapping the face buttons to the directional buttons, giving you a secondary joystick for the right joystick that you can have mounted like I do to allow you to use your mouth or your chin, or you can have it so you can use your foot or your elbow, or you can get an adapter that allows you to attach it to the back of the controller and use it on your leg or a table or whatever. The stick click for the right joystick is mapped onto this little button here. For the shoulder buttons, the left ones are normal, but the right shoulder buttons are mapped onto these two buttons on the back of the controller. After a while, I was unable to use these buttons on the back, so I've got an Xbox accessible controller that you can has buttons on the back to allow you to plug in any joystick or switches or buttons or anything, and each one of these represents a button or stick or whatever. So I've got these four ultralight switches that I press with my arm, and those represent the shoulder buttons. You could place these buttons to allow you to use your head, your foot, your arm, your elbow, anything really, and these are ultralights, which means they press super, super easy with no force at all. This button is set to be the start button or home button or whatever, depending on what you're playing. This is all plugged into a Titan 2 adapter that you can plug into Nintendo Switch or a PC or a PlayStation or anything really. For PC only, I also have these 10 ultralights up here that I've set to be the number buttons on the keyboard. Those are plugged into these two Don Johnson switch interfaces, which then go into the computer. This is all thanks to the charity that's Special Effects, which you can contact and they will help you work out the ideal gaming setup for you depending on what your needs are, and they'll find a way getting anybody into gaming no matter what their physical situation. I will put the link to their website in the description, as well as the link to everything I use.